How to terminate and assemble an IP67 shielded RJ45 Cat5e coupler. Welcome to the TSOC Minute from TransGlobal Systems of Canada. Quick and easy video tutorials using TSOC products. Head over to www.tsoc.com. Let's get started. How to terminate and assemble a TMWP608HC5EBK IP67. IP67 shielded RJ45 Cat5e coupler. Materials required: TMWP608HC5EBK IP67. IP67 shielded RJ45 Cat5e coupler. MP8P8CSSH Cat5e8P8C RJ45 shielded mod plug. Step 1. Place the connector parts onto the cable. Start with the nut with threads facing towards the connector, then rubber seal, then main body. Assemble all parts together. Leave the first nut loose, to be tightened at the end. Step 2. Repeat step 1 on the other side. Note: female to female coupler, put aside for later. Step 3. Please see video on how to terminate an RJ45 Cat5e6 STP modular crimp plug. The TSOC Minute, Episode 14. Step 4. Snap in the RJ45 mod plug into the female port. Step 5. Once inserted, push the assembly up to the coupler and tighten the main body. Step 6. Tighten the end nut to create a watertight seal around the cable. Step 7. Repeat step 4 to 6 again on the other side. Thanks for watching. For more tutorials, visit www.tsoc.com.